a posh country club. The stuffy old money where the poor get snubbed. The spread is bland, sauerkraut and boiled goose. There's no way these people will ever cut loose. But then I walk in the room, hold my boombox high, and what happened next will blow your mind.
Everything got out of control. The music was so entrancing. Everyone got out on the floor. It was a bunch of old white people dancing.
Now picture, if you will, a bunch of businessmen stuffed in the boardroom like pigs in a pen. The ties around the necks are like a hangman's noose. In the middle of the table, there's a boiled goose. The old people smell makes you wanna puke in the sink. These dudes will never dance, yeah, that's what you think. I stride in the room all young and hip, hold up my boombox and say, listen to this.
Then everyone started to move. People rejoiced instead of financing. You freaking see your notions were shattered by the super old white people dancing.
The Big Apple, where people never dance. Spirits go down while profits expand. The cops or the dealers, who's got the juice? The street vendors peddling their boiled goose. So many types of people, they'll never get along. Till I bust out my boombox and play this song.
The music washed away all the hate, and society started advancing. Every demographic was represented. It was a rainbow coalition of dancing. Whoa! Everyone was wearing fingerless gloves. Whoa! Saw a Spanish guy doing the bartend.
Transport now to an old folks' home, where the elderly are tossed on their brittle bones. The orderlies are stealing, there's no excuse. Every day for lunch they eat boiled goose. So I grab my boombox and hit the turbo bass. And what happened next was a total disgrace.
Everybody started having sex. The music was way too powerful. A bunch of old people fucking like rabbits. It was disgusting to say the least. A boombox can change the world. But you gotta know your limits with a boombox. But this was a cautionary tale. A boombox is not.